was gonna say, I was gonna tell you, like, what right now, like, what better time than now, than this moment right now? What's important to talk about? What's interesting to talk about?
Right. On occasion.
Yeah.
I just got it.
No, it's 42.
What? It's 68.
At Walmart.
At Walmart.
Yeah. 40.
40 alert.
Walmart. It's 42.
What?
I looked that up.
The only thing I wish that we had here was a juicer.
You know the path. You know the purpose. That's all I got.
Hey, I'm cool.
Go. Mine eyes have never seen something so glorious.
I wish I had a millicoy in my mouth, but I don't got a millicoy in my mouth because it's pow.
Oh, look at these big dimples.
Yeah.
I'm not a leader, just a creature seeking the features of a teacher. Why do you follow with you lead of the mysterious ways of nature? And I'm into it.
Changing management.
And there are various ways to conquer this monotonous metropolis. My people did this bottom with my deep into this talking shit in a wild way. And I'm taking it.
Such miracles, I am a miracle made up of particles.
For the people is that we facilitate healing through music, and I don't know what healing might mean to you, but I think that it's an experience, and I think that it can mean so many different things. It's what you experience through listening to us play music. We're listening to what we have to say, because I think that some people don't actually hear what we're saying. They're just feeling it, too. So it's kind of like, kind of doubles a little bit. Later? Be here later. Copy that. Later.
I just like...
Give me the beat, boys, and free my soul. Today on they had the book too, the paper. Welcome to the show, folks. We are here live with MFTP 96.4 radio.
She is in pain, you know, and needs some help.
What's happening on the Entertainment Weekly this week? Skybot here has the latest report. But I think that all these musical artists that are kind of coming out these days with similar message of just perpetuating the love. I used to think that was just some hippie bullshit, like, yeah, love, one love. You know what I mean? One love. I just thought that was kind of like old jargon that was just being tossed around. People making money off one love. But I'm beginning to come around to the idea that we were created in the likeness of love, in the image of love. But I think it takes a long time to come around to that, to really, really live your life in reflection to the love that you want to see emanated in your own life.
Because it's just not rope.
It's upper algebra. Fact, abstract, and fact. Drive a pink Cadillac to the center.
You gotta serve as an example. You gotta live your life as an example. So what you wanna see is what I believe. So if I want to see killing, man, I'll be killing. Or if I want to see coming together and magic, so be it. So it is.
Part of the layers of life, you see. And each manifestation of your life will peel away softly, gently, easily, only if you let it. As you come to the greater understanding of your existence, of your path, and your purpose, you will see. Does it make sense?
This is kind of a homecoming for the great adventure. Where we came from, and where we're going, and what we're doing while we're going.
So true.
It's like the womb. When I like play this, I feel like that's the, it's like I'm tapping into that whole like, whoa, that whole like tonal like deepness. And then you like play it to something like the tree. Like, do you want me to come hang out in there? I'm like, here, there's a path here, you know, like, can we come? Is it cool? They're like, it's cool. You're looking good though. Looking great. We observe from like, you know, the untouched perspective. We observe here. We
hey.
Oh, hi,
Nahko. Hi.
Hey.
Hey.
Awesome right here. I
almost kind of scary. Like, I'm like, whoa, it's so intense. It's going home.
Oh yeah, hey, ah, oh, hey, ho, hey, hi, ah, hey, ah, hey, ho, hey, ho, way, hi, ah.
When they're hitting the drum, though, super hard. Within, you know, like the journey that you're taking within you. Because it doesn't have to even be about physical journey, it's just about like your next spiritual journey. You're like, you're going home. Because where is home? Where is home? Right here, right now?
We are always home.
And the greatest service that you can do for the global community is to know yourself to the core. Who are you? You don't have to know right now. But be patient. Let it happen. It's hard when there's like not good support around you, you know? If you don't have good support around you, like a good community, a good crew, a tribe, your family, if your like whole surrounding is like, ah, then so you will be, you know? I see that in some of my family.
Project that has been really inspired by living in balance with the earth, and a lot of the songs are a prayer, and certainly the focus is building community, and the community of medicine for the people has continued to grow and grow over the last couple years that I've been a part of it. And there's dancers and there's singers and there's other musicians that continually ebb and flow in and out of our project, that have been incredible inspirations and creative human beings that show that this music is helping the movement move. And even everyone who's watching this movie today is going to be a part now of the greater community and becoming the medicine. And that's the vision, and that's the message, is being your own truth, being your own medicine, being someone that can step forward and do what you believe in, and be true to your heart.
We're all family. We become family through music and dance and song and travels together. I love my life, and I'm so grateful for everyone that's in it. And we can all be like that, you know? With no drama in our lives, and just acceptance of each other and admirance of people being different, and banding together because we're all different and enjoying that part of life. It's a big part of medicine for the people, way beyond the music and the dance and everything that happens. It's the connections that are made.
You know what though? I do love playing music, but my true medicine, I feel, is the medicine of movement and the medicine of inspiring people to get into their bodies and feel their bodies.
To the ocean. I am deep in the blue. I am covered in the salt. I watch
put seats there for sure.
This is very strange.
We just need hanging, like.
I want a chair. So I want a chair.
What?
Think back into the time before you could remember your mother crying. Yes, your mother crying. Before you had bed bugs. Before you had lice. Remember the time of crackers and cheese. Do you remember those times?
Saltine.
Okay, take a look at these things here on MFTP Radio. 94.7 Medicine FM.
Thank you.
close to me now. Highs his knees, connected to such bravery. My underweight, I cannot swallow, I cannot swallow. I'm all over the place. My spirit bellow, my spirit bellow. I'm on my way.
Questions. What is truth? Stop seeking answers. That's really hard.
Slurped out of flow. So I went to Papa's grave and I burned him some sage.
so that they could grow, you know, and have new land. This is the freshest earth right here, the freshest earth. That is real.
More sometimes, but then empty eyes survive on false recognition.
Her callings will all have potential.
This is real talk, this is non-stop. It is loop now, tongue and mind, played off the sidewalk, straight to your boombox. How it travels from ear to memory, well this is medicine. There's a message within, and each will find it in their own time. Well, this is music, this is how I use it. It makes you move and move the movement. This is how I focus, knowing it's not hopeless. But it sure starts with me and ends on a whole note. Musical medicine, this is my healing for past and present, future things to come. I see people stressing over space and possessions, out of fear and a need for visual aids of our abundance. Give me examples or something tangible, something I can get my hands on and find real meaning. Where is the medicine? Well, I've been searching, and I suppose each will find their own kind. Well, everything's at stake, it makes it hard to concentrate. And there are men who see a war and see a paycheck. Such different programming to live so fearfully. Terror this and terror that, terrible reality. There is no medicine on the television, so turn it off and turn yourself around. Thank you. And let's just face it, the world's fucking racist. Even the most peaceful of us gets caught in the trend. To live cohesively is almost a fantasy. And we ought to know it starts with humbling our egos. What is the medicine for cultural wounding? Has its moments, has its melodies, has its time. Well, I was listening to the outgoing seasons about climate change and some of the reasons. When the sky opened like I've been hoping, and there came horses by the thousands, and there was thunder on their tongues and lightning on their minds, and they were singing this old melody from some other time. They sang, don't waste your hate, rather gather and create. Be of service, be a sensible person, use your words and don't be nervous. You can do this, you've got purpose. Find your medicine and use it. They sing, don't waste your hate, rather gather and create.
Be of service, be a sensible person, use your words and don't be nervous. You can do this, you've got purpose. Find your medicine and use it. They sing, don't waste your hate, rather gather and create. Be a service, be a sensible person, use your words and don't be nervous. You can do this, you've got purpose. Find your medicine and use it.
Kind of forming. It's kind of vague for a while. I was telling my uncle today that I think the fog's been lifting more about what I want to see happen with Medicine for the People and what I want to see happen to the people that listen to Medicine for the People. And I think it's happening. I don't have to really do anything. I just kind of show up and tell the story, which is kind of nice. But it's also like bringing back music, like mainstream music, bringing back music to a place of intention instead of like dumbing us down with really stupid music, honestly. There's a lot of talent out there that hasn't been heard, that is being forced not to be heard. It's being kept from the ears of the people. And I feel like our tribes used to play music to connect to source, connect to God, really. Around the fire, you know, like sacred dances and chants and stuff like that. And music has gone so far away from that. It's just like media or the government, you know, governments and media and control. And like, it's the same thing with music and radio, you know. So like, to be able to come through that in a different way and bring light into that darkness is kind of like the goal, I think. And I feel like we're kind of doing that a little bit. But I think the dream is to bring back the music that we used to share, our ancestors used to share, and to bring back that intention behind it, to tell the truth and to live it and live by example, and people will see it and hopefully take that back into their lives and spread it and reflect it, because that's the only way we're going to heal the people of the world, and heal the world and creation.
Here's my thought.
We go, dun 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 dun
dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun
dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun
dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun And their generation like...
out about coming together and respect. And it takes humility, and I'm learning and we're learning every day how to do our best in that way. But this medicine and medicine for the people is a step forward towards peace with humanity. And right now we do live in a global community, and it's an honor and a privilege and so much fun to have all these different cultures accessible to us and to learn from the wisdom of the indigenous people and integrate that with the modern ways and technology that we do have. But it is our responsibility to do it with wisdom and integrity. And Medicine for the People is doing our best to have a great time and do that and step forward and use music as a prayer and use it in a way to make change and a difference by building community and having fun and inviting people to come out and dance.
I think sometimes I try and visualize like what an interview or like a moment like this would be like. You're like, well, what would you talk about? You know, what on earth do you have to say that's important? You know, if you watch it over again, it's like, man, I should have said that. But really, I mean, it's all perfect. Like whatever you have to say is.